raised in Israel, originally from the north of the country.
I'm from Jerusalem.
The shape of the ball is really weird. I wanted to say this. It looks like, I don't know, a pine cone or something.
Not feel with the last one? I would assume that you're supposed to get as many points as you can.
I just remember seeing like a lot of like huge dudes with like, I don't know.
Tons of guys, big, just like running.
And there's also very interesting halftime shows. That's how we know about this in Israel.
I would say that for a touch ball, it will be probably 10 plus.
Touchdown is 12, I think. And field goal is 6 or 3? 3.
Score, I don't know. Soccer is much easier.
I say like 30 for a field goal.
When people stand in the line and scream.
Pass.
Kind of scrimmage.
Yeah, sounds dirty. He's the most important guy in the game. I don't know what he does.
It's usually, at least in the movies, it's like the bigger guy.
I don't know. I give up.